The day a child is born, it's a day many parents will never forget. And a Manor couple and a pair of paramedics now have quite a story to tell. Hank Cavanero has more.
You would expect the story of a birth to start at a gas station. But for those inside this white SUV, it's exactly what's happening. If you review the surveillance footage, you can see this man runs inside, then the owner of the gas station called 911.
We got a call a little after 5:30.
Not our average call. No, absolutely not.
That's how these two first responders from Austin Travis County EMS got there. Brandon McGarr and Katie McMiff.
It's pretty amazing.
By the time they got there, the mother had already moved from the front seat to the back seat.
We arrived on scene and the mother was in her vehicle.
And we are in a very public place, so our initial thing was to get her out of that and into an ambulance.
This baby girl was not going to wait. So we set up for delivery right there on scene. We got our OB kit set up.
Her contractions were occurring every minute, so we knew this baby was coming pretty quickly.
The little girl was not ready or willing to wait. She was ready to be born.
The mother and newborn girl then left and went on to the hospital. And whether it was their first...
This is actually my first baby that I have delivered in the field.
Or not.
This is my second delivery out in the field, so I had some experience.
This is an experience no one will forget.
So you call 911, we don't know what we're getting. So, and then we show up and we have to deal with what we got.
How many people get to do that? What a rewarding job.
Hank Cavanero, KVU News.